Talk of the Diehards. What a joke. We deluded ourselves into thinking our victims would fear a name like that. But now, everyone out there is as desperate as we are. And every confrontation could mean life or death. People take their chances.
Thank you. Hey, I kinda lost track of you out there. I was, busy doing some stuff. And by stuff, I mean chems. You know, I almost feel bad for old Margie. Smart as a whip, but never did like to get her hands dirty and couldn't hack it when push came to shove. Anyway, did you find her key? Let's pretend you did and move on. I don't have all day to watch you putter about. Hey, speaking of putters, I'm not sure what you'll find at Bolton Green's, but I am sure that whatever happened to the Gourmands, it was as grisly and inhuman as they were. Good luck! You'll forgive me for not watching this time.
I finally caught up with you. Congratulations! You are a winner of the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes! I have been authorized to deliver your prize winnings.
The Great Appalachian Sweepstakes is not responsible for paying the required gift tax. Failure to do so may be reported to the IRS.
Enjoy your prize!
beat each other to death. I'll never ask what actually happened, though. The thought of eating another human grosses me out. Ugh. Makes me glad robots were never on their menu. So, there's one more key fragment. This one belonged to the cutthroats. David, the guy who led us, is alive. Or something like it. I saw him roaming around out there, near his favorite barbecue shack. Turn into one of those scorched things. It breaks my heart to see him like that. He could be a real jackass, but he doesn't deserve that fate. Now I'd bet anything he's still got his key fragment on him. So really, he'd be doing everyone involved a huge favor by killing him. And taking the key. Kiss him goodbye for me? Actually, don't. He's probably all malformed and disgusting now. Yeah, yuck.